बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू विल बी इन बेस्ट स्टेट ऑफ हेल्थ एंड ईमान। वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस लेक्चर इज़ फॉर क्लास वन, सब्जेक्ट साइंस। सो स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बुक्स पेज नंबर 6 एंड लेट स्टार्ट विद मी। यूनिट नंबर 2, लिविंग एंड ग्रोइंग, एट पेज नंबर 6। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न अबाउट लिविंग एंड ग्रोइंग। लेट स्टार्ट रीडिंग। ह्यूमन बींग्स, प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स आर ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स। ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स नीड एयर टू ब्रीथ। इन दिस पैराग्राफ वी विल लर्न अबाउट द लिविंग थिंग्स, देयर करेक्टर्स एंड देयर नीड्स। सो दे नीड वाटर, दे नीड फूड एंड एयर टू लिव। एंड देयर करेक्टर्स आर दे कैन मूव, दे कैन ईट और दे कैन ग्रो। So all living things need food and water to stay alive and to grow. Next is, here is a picture. Here is a question, how many living things can you see in this picture? Here is a picture. In this there are so many things which are living and some are non-living. So we have to identify only living things from there. This baby girl, baby boy and dog, they can walk, move, grow and eat, so they are living things. This fish, these birds and the trees are living also, because they can grow in size, they can eat, so they are living things, and rest of all are non-living things. Now move towards page number 7, growing up. Only living things grow. As you see, this pencil is a non-living thing because it cannot grow, it cannot eat and cannot move from here and there. So start, a baby girl grows up to be a woman, a baby boy grows up to be a man, so they are living. Plants and animals also grows. As you can see in this picture, a tiny plant grows up to a tree. Tiny plants grows into large trees, baby animals grows and become large animals. So here these kittens grows up to a cat and these baby birds grows up to a bird. Now come to the exercise. Question number 1, put a tick next to the sentences that are true. All human beings begin life as babies. As you know, human beings are also animals. So as animal grows from a baby, so this is true. All human beings grow to the same size. It's false because they vary in size. Living things die if they do not eat food or drink water. It's true because they need water and need food to grow and to stay alive. All human beings look the same. It's false because they have different features. Plants and animals begin life as babies. It's true. Human beings, plants and animals grow up. It's true. Now come to the next page, page number 8. Question number 2, color only the living things. Here are so many things like plants, doll, ladybug, turtle, toy, car and train. We have to identify only the living things from here. These are plants, ladybug and turtle. Doll, toy, train and car are non-living things. So we have to color these three things. Take green color and color like this in plants. Rest of the color you should do by yourself. Now take red color and color in ladybug like this, and the black color in these circles like this. Rest of this you should do by yourself. Now take green color and color the turtle in this way. Rest of this you should do by yourself. Dear students, hope you have understood today's lesson. Soon we will meet again with new lesson. Respected parents, help your children to take video lectures in your own supervision. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.